I just found this road cut, an absolutely stupid amount of fossils in it. And I was wondering why, and then I ran into the guy who owns it, and he was like, oh yeah, this was blasted 3 weeks ago, meaning that I'm probably the first fossil hunter to actually get to it. Here's some of the stuff I found in just the first, like, 10 minutes. These beautiful oxidized brachiopods, this concretion, which when I broke it open, had more shells in it that are still their original color because it has the original sediment in it. This cluster of brachiopod shells and crinoid stems. This rock, which is going to be absolutely full of fossils, but I haven't even broken into yet. This little dude. And this enormous kill layer that has several different species of brachiopod, like this and this, which are Mucrospirifer. And then these little guys, which are either Spinatropa or Strophiodonta. And then some kind of snail-looking thing over here. And oh my god, another one. I literally just picked this up off the ground. Dude, what the hell is with this place? This is literally right next to it. This whole wall dates to about 300 million years ago in the Middle Devonian, and I've literally never found this high a density of shell fossils in my entire life.